Jobs to grow our families and give our children a future. That's what Laura Kelly is fighting for. But her opponent, Dick Barta, plans to raise our property taxes while he gives big tax breaks to the wealthy. We deserve better. The Laura Kelly Kansas First Plan for Jobs. Lowering property taxes, requiring businesses with state contracts to hire Kansas workers, and educating our workforce.
I'm Laura Kelly, and I ask for your vote on Tuesday, November 6th. To put their future first, we need to put Kansas first.